Hello everyone. Now I am going to start chapter 1, knowing our numbers of class 6. Okay. So there are two ways to writing or reading the numbers. One Hindu Arabic system, one by one we'll discuss here. There are two ways: Hindu Arabic system and international system. And international system. So in Hindu Arabic system, you already know that number 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9 and 9 are called digits, okay? So, and first we will discuss the Hindu Arabic system, then international system. Okay, so now place first, then after I will discuss the place value and face value with help of example. Place value and value. So suppose I'm writing here 2, 3, 8, 5, 7 in the Indian place value system. From the right to left, after 3 digit we put the comma and then 2 digits. So first, we will see here the place value. Place value, suppose I want to ask what is the place value of 8. So, according to the position of the 8, we will write the place values. 8 into what is the position of the 8? 1, 10, 100. So, multiply by 100. Therefore, here, what is the place value of 8? 800. Okay? Like that, if I ask the place value of 5, then what is the position of the 5? Tens place. 1's tens. So, 5 into 10, 50. What is the place value of the 5? 50. Similarly, we can find the place value of 3. So, what is the position of the 3? 1, 10, 100, 1000. That means 3000. Place value of 3, 3000. Now, if I ask the face value of 8. Face value of 8. That means the digit only. So, face value of 8 is 8. Face value of 3, face value of 3 is 3 only. Okay, I hope you all understood. So, now the next, and after this, you will solve the exercises based on these topics. Now, place value chart. in your class 6 we will discuss only 5 digits number. Okay, so first period of the place values chart contains 3 digits. So this is called ones, and this is thousands. Okay, and this once period and this is the thousands period. Okay, so in once period 3 digits contain. This is the ones, this is the tens, and this is the hundreds. Okay, and this thousands period contains 2 digits, thousand and 10,000. Okay, suppose for example if you want to write 15,837 in the place value chart. So what is the position of the 7? Ones. So you will write here the 7 at the place of ones. What is the position of 3? Tens. So at the place of tens you write 3. What is the position of the 8? Hundreds. So you will write here. And position of the 5? Thousand. So at the thousands place we have to write 5. And this one at the 10,000 place. So here. So in the place value chart we have to write 15,837 like that. Okay. Now next, so for the example homework, you make the place value chart and write in 18,937 and 19,878 in place value chart. This is your homework. Okay.